This is the standard way to use a bird's beak. You have your V-groove here, which is your bird's beak. You have your pattern with your veneer pack underneath. You hold it in place. And you cut your veneer pieces out. There you can see the V a little bit.